describe the culture surrounding this football team?
You know, the culture is actually...
This is Sean 007, 1986. I hope you're having a fantastic Wednesday. And welcome to week 5 of my NFL picks video. Yes, indeedy do. We are in week 5 in the first Wednesday of October. I'm so happy. So happy. Well, week 4 has been crazy. And, well, week 1. And before I get into the games, let's talk about what happened on Wednesday. Well, notes in some shocking turn of events, the Detroit Lions have beat the Green Bay Packers on Thursday night, which, well, means that the Lions are now 3-1. I know, it's a shocker to, well, pretty much everybody, because nobody saw that cross coming. Nobody did. Then on Sunday morning at 9:30, we had the Falcons play against the Jaguars. I actually caught this game on Disney Plus using the Toy Story thing, and well, I mean, I ain't gonna lie, it was actually not that bad. I mean, it's a lot better than it's a lot better than what EA usually put out for Madden, so that's a big one. Well, we started with 3 undefeated teams, but 1 undefeated team is no more. Yes, that's right. The Buffalo Bills have managed to give the Miami Dolphins a first loss of the regular season. Well, if you kind of think about it, it is good though on some ways, because it's always better to lose now than lose in the playoffs. Because, you know, one loss, your season's done. Ain't no ifs, ands, or buts about it. And then we got word that the Chicago Bears won Tank Bowl. We had our first Tank Bowl of the game, and he did. Yeah, the Broncos won their game, so they finally got their first win of the regular season. So they're now 1-3. Kind of like me on my fantasy football team. In my fantasy football, you know, so I'm 3-1. Help me. Ravens clobbered the Cleveland Browns, but, I mean, come on, man. Are we surprised about this whole situation? The Texans surprisingly beat the crap out of the Steelers. I mean, they beat them like they stole something. Oh, yeah, speaking of the Browns, the Browns got shit on of all people. Whoa. Of all fucking people. Baker Mayfield. You know, the guy who they got rid of. Get rid of and pick the Sawbots because they will have an adult room. Yeah, here's the thing. Browns are 2-2. They got the bye week this week. While the Bucks with Baker Mayfield are 3-1. Stick my head on that one. We lost a heartbreaker of a loss against the still undefeated Philadelphia Eagles. I mean, the game was actually pretty close, man. 34. But the game ended at 34-31. Now, of course, there's going to be questions about, oh, should we have gone for it should have gone for 2 after we scored that late gate touchdown? It was like, you know what? I'm not even going to touch that one. I'm really not going to touch that one. That's just like, dude, let's just take the L seriously. And besides, we're 2-2. So, I mean, it could have been worse. The Cowboys embarrassed the New England Patriots. 38-3. I was a little worried about them when they was leading the Patriots 28-3, but they was like, oh no, we're not going to Falcon this. And the Niners spanked the Cardinals to still remain 4-0. Yeah, the Niners were 4-0. The Jets got robbed by the Chiefs because, you know, the NFL, for some asinine reason, is gussing over Taylor Swift, probably because Taylor Swift is hooking up with Travis Kelce. If you want my honest opinion on that one, she's overrated as fuck. I'm sorry, but she is. Probably gonna get a lot of hate comments on that one, but it just needs to be fucking said on God. And the Giants' nightmare season is still going on as they got their asses kicked by the Seahawks, 24-3, and gave up 11 fucking sacks. Like, god damn. Yeah, it was really bad for them. And that's it for the recap of week 4. So let's get into week 5. Yay! Well, my team got the short end of the goddamn stick. And, we got the Chicago Bears. So, for this game, I'm picking my team to beat the Bears. I mean, we beat them last year. Who knows? We might beat them this year. The Jaguars will be playing against the Buffalo Bills at Tottenham. So, it's a 9:30 game. It'll be on NFL Network. Won't be on Disney Plus. Sad. So, for this one, I'm picking the Bills. Bills are looking pretty good, though. So, I'm seeing them getting this one. I got the Texans beating the Falcons. I got the Lions beating the Panthers. I got the Titans beating the Colts. I got the Dolphins beating the Giants. Knowing them, they're going to take that shit out on... They're going to take that loss out on them. So, that's going to happen. That's really going to happen. I got the Saints beating the Patriots. I got the Ravens beating the Steelers. I got the Bengals beating the Cardinals, which is pretty much Tank Bowl right there. I got the Eagles beating the Rams. I got the Jets beating the Broncos. Controversial pick as I ever heard one. Chiefs going to beat the Vikings. And I got the Niners beating the Cowboys on Sunday night. And for the Monday Nighter, I got the Raiders beating Green Bay. And that is it for my week 5 picks. I can't wait for week 6. Oh my god, someone blew up. So this will be an interesting. So we're going to see how this one plays out for this one. For this week. And I will be back with yours truly. I will be probably be back after the results of Thursday night's game. As always, be sure to leave a comment, like this video, subscribe to this channel, click the notification bell so don't miss an update, share with friends, share with your neighbors, share with others, and that's about it. Until next time, this is Sean 007, 1986, signing off. Thank you for watching this video, really means a lot, and I will see you in the next one. Catch you later. Bye-bye, and also, have a spooky day. Unpleasant dreams.